results on the 27th of April, and they say that they are going to consider a final dividend or buyback of equity shares of the company or a combination thereof on the 27th of April. So essentially, you know, the dividend payout is about 11-12% for Bharti, so they might keep that at the same level, increase that, or they might actually do a buyback as well. So that may be the reason why you got the stock is jumping up about 2.5-3%. TCS is up 1.5% now. Adani Port is up 1-1.25%. Bajaj Auto is up 1%. Idea is up 1%. So that's the top five gainers. And the Nifty and this Nifty is absolutely flat at this point in time. I had a few other questions, but I'm just completely out of time. So I'm going to wrap this up here. Thanks very much, both of you, for being here. Himendra Hazare, appreciate it. Sushil Choksi, thanks for being here.
The only way not to think about money is to have a great...
अरे बेटा क्या हुआ? Why are you crying बच्चा? Did you have a bad dream? क्या हुआ बोलो? क्या हुआ?
Daddy, I'm not your real daughter.
बच्चा किसने कहा आपसे?
No, I'm not your real daughter.
अरे?
No, I'm not your real daughter.
Of course you're my real daughter. My one and only sweetheart.
No. You're lying. Ab jhoot bol rahe.
Main jhoot kyun bolunga bachcha? Why will I lie to you? Huh? You are my only daughter and that is the truth. Now tell me. Who told you all this nonsense?
Your real daughter.
Well, okay. And did she come in your dreams to tell you this?
Daddy? There's a girl hiding under my bed. She says that she is your real daughter. And I'm not.
Bacha, you just had a bad dream. That's all. It was a bad dream. Kaun hai? Bed ke niche koi nahi hai. There is nobody hiding under the bed.
Sitting on my bed. She says that she is a real daughter and I'm not. Daddy?
Thank you.
अरे बुद्धू, नाश्ता नहीं, पास्ता पास्ता पास्ता।